was the week before Christmas, and all through House Henderson, stuffed animals aplenty, waiting to be tossed by the Silver Knights faithful after their first goal of the game. Ronberg scores, and the Bears go a-flying. Safe to say, many children's Christmases are about to be more bright.
Obviously, anytime you get a chance to give back and to be part of something like that is obviously very special. You know, I was a little nervous because as time was ticking, you're a little nervous and wondering if this is going to happen or not. So, but, you know, I was happy for even the guy that scored, Jonas Ronberg, for a guy like that that's been working hard all year, for him to see a guy like that capitalize is pretty special. So he's been working, and it's good to see some guys get rewarded.
Lockwood bumped off the puck, lost it to the middle. Ronberg fires, he scores! Off the turnover, Jonas Ronberg scores the goal that launched 1,000 teddy bears, and we're tied in one.
I definitely think that the momentum shifts when that goal happens. Because of the break, they have to sit on that goal for an extended period of time, 5-10 minutes, however long it takes to get the bears cleaned up. So I definitely think it helps with a momentum swing, but... Because a team, we didn't really worry about it too much. If it happens, it happens, whenever that may be.
We stuck with our system. You know, we worked hard. We played the way we wanted to for the entire game. So, you know, we need to learn how to manage those situations, how to play, you know, tied or up one goal, you know, not give anything up. And you know, I thought we did a really good job of that tonight.
Very smart team. They don't give you much, so you have to hang in there. They could really mentally lull you a little bit because it could be frustrating, but you got to stay the course of the game, stay with your process, and understand it is a process. It's a long game, 60 minutes. So it's really, I know it's cliche, but shift by shift, period by period, you got to really just kind of break it down and stay with your own game plan as much as you can, and you got to defend really well. And I thought we did a good job of doing so, and limited them a lot of chances. You know, they unfortunately scored a shorthanded on a on a 5-on-3 power play that we got to take advantage of. But that's the way the type of team they capitalize you and they give them opportunities. They had a couple breakaways this weekend which they scored on, and so that's some areas that we got to kind of fix up ourselves. But overall, I thought we did a great job against a team that's kind of a veteran kind of team that plays a smart two-way game.